trick, mate. We do we are 5 points, buddy. Oh! You are the sunshine in my life.
Hey, up.
That's par, mate. That's par. Come on, come on. Just let's get the energy going.
Hey, yeah. We're vlogging today.
How you doing, guys? Welcome back to the 1 week daily vlog. We're changing the game. If you're new, my name is Niall Wilson, and I do. Oh my God, we've got an exciting one. The boys are warming up. Very, very exciting challenge for you today. If you are new, make sure you backflip into that subscribe button. So you know the rules of this week. You've seen the exclusive, sexy, red fire hoodie. Making sure you're turning the bell on, you're commenting within the first hour of the video to be within a chance of you lucky shots getting one of these beauty hoodies. We've only got 7. But we're gonna get warmed up and then we're gonna cut to the rules of today's challenge. The coaches will be pleased to know that this is going on the vlog, so all of these boys are going to work slightly harder for the cameras. All right, you lads?
Okay.
You shouldn't do though. The ultimate release and catch challenge, never been seen before on YouTube. As I say, she's going on the vlog, so big smiles, no tears please, not looking at anyone in particular. So the rules are, if you complete a release that you've already completed, catch, you get 1 point. If you perform a brand new release, miss the bar, that's 1 point because you performed a brand new one. If you perform a brand new one to touch the pad, that's 2 points. If you catch a brand new release, that's 5 smackaroony points. So I want to see some Kovacs caught today. And this is a team effort, by the way. We're going to have the full score at the end, and we're going to set a goal in this video right now. Next, if you perform 2 release and catches in the same go, you times whatever you get by 2. If you perform 3 release and catches in the same go, you times it by 3. Does that make sense? So I want to see multiple releases tried in the same go. Let's smash it. Come on!
You seem all really excited about that, guys. Come on. Let's have a bit of a whoop, whoop.
Yeah!
Oh my God, they're not vloggers, Jesus.
Dave, you have to set the target point.
No, no, let's make it 50, let's make it around 50.
I was gonna say 40, but we'll make it 50. I think I'm gonna have to pull my weight here, to be honest. No repeating, yeah?
No repeating, Patrick. What, you wanted a shout out, mate? This is your shout out.
Yep.
One other thing, boys, get your merch, nwclothing.co.uk.
Yeah, buddy. Hello, mate.
Ultimate release. Is that with an E, yeah? Challenge. We've got 2 points so far with Louis and Stanley.
Eight, 9.
38 to go, boys.
Someone else start pulling the weight, please.
Boom!
Boom! Oh, yeah. The release and catch move, honestly, is the most exhilarating, exciting, unbelievable feeling when you do something for the first time on high bar, you know, obviously letting go and catching. Memories I will never, ever forget. And obviously having done 10, 11, 12 different release and catch moves, never experienced a feeling like catching it for the first time. You know, it's such a big thing in gymnastics, and hopefully this video can just entertain you, inspire you, you know, give you a cool insight to what we do day to day. And it's so great to see the younger lads getting stuck in, getting involved. You know, this is where I started.
You do it.
The atmosphere is insane. If you haven't already, get your merch. We already know, buy merch within this week. You've got a chance of coming here. If you flew out to England or travelled up to Leeds to film a gymnastics challenge with myself, it's going to be epic. Back to the release competition.
Woo! The commitment. Oh, boom.
It is coming.
Strong.
Don't make it that.
No point. Your shoulders, buddy. Push! Yeah! You're strong in the cat. Good lad. You need to get off them sunbeds, you. Yeah.
Just then.
Trick, mate, we do we are 5 points, buddy. Oh!
my god. Cue the Titanic edit.
Hey,
you didn't get 5 points, but you got 250 quid on
you. Yeah. 1,000 followers on Instagram for the fail. Let's go, Rodders.
Yes. Oh. I just don't know where I am.
That's a problem in gymnastics, mate. Oh, you just need to kick out.
Just let go and basically.
You've got two coaches in a pad there. What's up with you? Go on, buddy. Yeah, good lad. Come on, Rodney.
Yes, yes, yes!
Oh my god! Woo!
Did
you get two hands on or?
Nah, just one.
Good lad, Jake. Nice. That's brilliant. Good lad.
Oh! That's Team Top, Team Top getting very proud of you so far. We've got how many points, Jake?
34
points on the board, 16 left. What we're gonna do is, we're gonna let go of the bar and we're gonna catch it again, yeah? Hamzy, Wilson X's, come on! Such a
You stick out of the crowd, baby, it's a no-brainer. Go on! Oh. It ain't the hard to choose. Oh! Go hard and watch a sign. Get your point on the board, mate. Pick it over.
Yo. Oh.
We've got another Chris Taylor in.
Straight on my forearm.
Wow. Yeah, good lad. And I got the bat. Oh. Yep.
Oi.
Woo.
Yeah. Yep.
Oh my god.
Come on.
Yep. Come on. Oh.
This energy is electric in the house tonight. One of these boys catches cup. Oh, if all four of them catch.
Mate, get on the back.
Rollinson, you're going to help the team out.
Really not. I've got two kids now.
Why does that matter?
Yeah, why are you always
why is that? I've got two kids here. Yeah.
Chris Taylor's got two kids.
He's on. The bar. We need 12 points for free cover, actually. She's 3 points ahead of our target. Who's your money on, Ashley? Who's your money?
I reckon Harry.
I reckon Harry.
This is the one. Yeah. Oh, yeah! Oh. Oh.
Put money on him.
Swung through the bomb, he swung through the bomb, it counts.
It counts.
5 points.
There's nothing I feel.
Oh, that's two Titanic edits this vlog. So that is the vlog, guys. 43.7 off. I really hope you enjoyed. We will be back here tomorrow with another vlog for you guys. Make sure you ring that bell, be notified when we upload a video. If you comment within the first hour, you're in with a chance of winning the exclusive hoodie. We are changing the game. Love you lots. And remember, train smart. Keep it real.